Well, the blooming otter just swam right past the end of my feet. I don't know whether it's on the video, but it'd be interesting to see. There you can see a mussel. It's got two siphons. One, there's another one there. If I touch it with a stick, you'll see it close up. I just lever it out. There you can see the whole thing. Similarly, if I touch this one. You see it closes. And they can see it closed up. It's a pretty damn edible. I'm sure somebody eats them somewhere. And they have a big muscular foot, a bit like looks a bit like an earthworm, and it works on the same principle. It's sort of hydraulic. And it uses that for pulling itself down into the mud. So if you sat and watched it, it would put out this big white muscular foot and put it into the mud, expand it, and then pull itself down. Until just the siphons are showing. It's a filter feeder. It lives on tiny zooplankton, algae and little microscopic beasties. So it pulls the water in one siphon, filters out all these goodies and pushes out the water on from the other siphon, minus all those goodies, which it then scoffs. Fascinating things. There you can see this foot coming out, which it will use to pull itself into the mud. To see it long enough, we might see it do it. But it's now 11:15 at Cundle Lodge, and it's time I was away home. Having caught no fish, I have to say. Two or three taps, that was about it. Here's a fish coming to explore it.